Hey guys, good afternoon. I don't really know what time it is. Got me for before I hit you. Watch out. I know, I think it's like 4 o'clock. Something. But, play some Assassin's Creed right now. Assassin's Creed Black Flag. See, did you? I don't know why I'm playing it though, because I got a headache right now. I gotta play these Assassin's Creeds. Hey TJ, I gotta play the Assassin's Creeds! That thing that I got for Quentin hasn't come in yet. It's supposed to come in 12-20 business days, and it's been 17 days so far since I ordered it, I think. That's what Amazon said. Well, Amazon said that it's supposed to come 23rd, so I don't know what they're trying to say. It's past that. It's the second right now, 2015. Yeah, so I don't know what the problem is. Yes. That is sure dumb, gosh. He's like, what? Well, hey, you wanna know how the poster doing, guys? It doing just, I'm down there. I still am not used to it being up yet. I'm so used to that clock being there. Oh god.
Yeah.
For Santa Claus. Wiggling a little tushy. Santa Claus.
Says salsa. Oops.
That was good, but it's not hot. I wish it was hot salsa. But I think it was better to be salsa chips than fairy tale. Yes.
There's only 2 clippers today because I didn't really do anything all day. I let it display Assassin's Creed most of the day. Just fun.
Well, and I did draw, but this picture that I was drawing turned out like crap. That Aaron Nugget picture that I was drawing, it turned out like crap, I think. Look at it. Freaking horrible. The only good part is his little coat thing that he wears. But it basically all, it turned out like crap. Horrible. Wish I can draw good. Just might as well give up on my dream of drawing. Because I draw like crap. My hand is just. And I contacted the guy on YouTube. And to see if he can like give me any advice or anything like that, and he hasn't responded yet, so I'll keep you guys updated on that. So hopefully that he will actually let me like tell me, like train me or teach me or mentor me, I don't know, whatever, to help me draw better, because I want to create my own anime, but I can't do that unless I can draw good. But I draw like crap right now, so that's why I asked him for his help. Just trying to do this carefully. So yeah, contacted him and he hasn't replied to me yet. So I'm trying to see if he can. Okay. Happy. Whew, the heavy is gonna break and fall apart. It's a close one. I'm still not used to this yet. I know it's been up for a day, still haven't gotten used to it. I was starting to settle in, but not really.
Smells weird though.
But it's cute. I like it. At least it doesn't get away in the furnace. Well, I wish they would put the clock right next to that. He has another poster. Quinn has another poster for me.
I'm gonna probably give it to him when his thing arrives, which hasn't arrived yet. It's been about like 17 days ish, I think. So it should be here pretty soon, the next couple of days, because it said that it was gonna take 12, 20 business days. But we'll see. Anyways, I'm gonna watch more Fairy Tale. And then I'm gonna be heading to bed now because I'm really tired. So anyways, if you guys are brand new, please subscribe. It really helps me out a lot. And I'll see you guys tomorrow as always. Have a good day or night or whenever you're watching this. Bye.